On Sunday, February 14th, the new 5 o'clock worship service launches at Faithbridge. Here's five reasons you should come at 5. Number 5, you don't have to set your alarm clock. Take your time on Saturday night, have family game night, go to the movies, or take your spouse on a date, all without worrying about an early morning. So after you slept in on Sunday, go ahead and do the fourth reason to come at 5 on Sundays. Pajamas and waffles with the family. Making the best of your Sunday morning by having special family time, eat breakfast together, or sleep later and have brunch, all without being rushed. Most importantly, making Sunday morning family time means making lifelong memories. Number 3, go visit Grandma and still worship at Faithbridge, all in the same weekend. Take off a little early on Friday to take the family camping to the lake or to Grandma's. When you get back, you and your kids still have time to worship together at Faithbridge. The number 2 reason you should make 5 p.m. your family Sunday worship time.
Everyone needs some passion, a love that's never failing.
Well, let's just say the band will be well rehearsed. But the number one reason your family should make the decision to worship on Sunday night is simple. Even though it's the same great sermon, children's ministry, and worship style, by simply attending at 5 instead of Sunday morning, you are helping to fulfill our mission as Faithbridgers. Every seat in Center Court, Crib and Kingdom Club, and car in the parking lot taken at 5 p.m. helps to free those spots in the morning for the least, the last, and the lost of the unchurched and badly churched families in our community. Just by choosing to worship on Sunday nights, you're helping to make more and stronger disciples of Jesus Christ.